turn right on.
Oh, he's going to tear it down.
No, well, you got the interior. Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, we're on our way to the Moonlight Ride in Lenexa. We'll be there in about 30 minutes. If you want to be, on camera. Okay, Dave's on camera. Yeah, okay.
I'm on camera.
Yeah, there's Petey back here.
Hey, what's up?
Turn right onto Pleasant Valley Road.
So here we are in the parking lot. We're unloading our bikes.
Need to get room for my jacket.
Yeah. Yeah, she's got all kinds of room, whatever you want. It's a small fee, but. Okay, we'll get the bikes unloaded and then we're riding up to the start. This is where I picked the packets up yesterday. Now we're going to ride up and find out where we start. There's 551 people signed up earlier, but maybe more now. See you later. I guess they're closed. Okay, so here we are getting, what time is it? It's 9:05. We got about an hour before we take off. Got some food trucks over there. Lots of people. Third wave. Is that the last wave? All right, we're at the back of the line here. We are the third wave. There's a big, big line up there.
I was like, we are gonna injure ourselves.
So when we take off, I will start up again. All right, we're moving along. We are the third wave. I think we're ganging up here. Petey's up on my left and Dave's behind me. Oh, we're almost close enough to hear the PA guy now. What's she saying?
We're taking off.
Oh, we're gone. Are we going? And we're off, I think. Whoa.
You guys look awesome!
Hey, everyone, good luck, you guys!
Okay, we're going through Lackman Road and 99th and Lackman is where we're at right now. Okay, we're going down into the caves. Maritex Lenexa Executive Park. Please turn on your headlights. My headlights are on. Alrighty. There we go. Into the caves. Yeah. Yeah. Satellite connection on my GPS. So we're coming out of the cave now. All right, I think we're coming up on the end. I've got 12 miles in. So they lied to me. They said it was 11 and a half. Yep, just go to the car, Petey.
I'm ready.
For 13 miles, they lied to us about that 11 and a half. And we're on the way home now. It is 11:30. So we made good time.
We sure did. Dave is tired.
Dave's old and tired.